So you're probably wondering why this isn't burning my hand.
Looks like fire, not real fire. I'm gonna show you how to do it.
So you can find most of these components just at your hardware store or probably in your own garage.
Essentially, we have a paint can,
drilled some holes in it, and inside, I've got three halogen light bulbs. These are super hot, they're a very intense light.
A Tupperware container, and then this little guy.
This is a sonic ionizer.
And what it's gonna do for us, is it's gonna create that fog, and that fog is what we're gonna use to make fire. And what's kinda cool about this is that all these components were never meant to be together. This is not something that that you can just go and buy. You've gotta make one of these. So what we got, we got the Tupperware container, I gotta fill this up with water, but you can see the holes here. I can't put too much water in, the water cannot go through the holes.
So
this is kind of a reference line on the side. So let's put this thing together.
We just gotta drop the ionizer and the bucket into the tub of water.
Snap it together. All right, so we got the lid on. We're gonna turn it on. You're gonna see how much light this thing makes. It's pretty intense, but that's what we need. We need that heat and we need the intensity of light. So when it comes through the fog, it makes all that fog glow.
In order to complete this effect, we've got to get some wood on there, some burnt logs. So I've got a couple of those I can show you. So we're gonna set these across there.
When you get the logs, you gotta situate them a little bit so you get the fire to come up through them. And let's turn the lights off because that's when you're gonna see it the best. So now you can really start seeing the fire come up through the logs. And the cool thing is that this doesn't produce any heat, it's not a fire hazard, it's just water vapor, and it's not that complicated to make.